Basketball fans rejoice. There's a league in Lawrence that could rival the NBA in fun, and that would be the Granny Basketball League.
And we sent our own granny of reporting, Marcus Officer, over there. He's all dressed up, ready to go. What are the granny's response to seeing your guns? My goodness, you must be giving them a little shocker
A few of them wanted to foul me when I was playing.
Yeah, I bet they did.
I can't even lie about that. But there's no foul, and you only get three, and they wanted to play more than they wanted to touch my muscles. But Michelle Clark is here. She's the deputy director. Apparently, I broke a rule violation. I didn't even know. I was preparing for basketball. I have a flesh foul, and I haven't even set foot on the court yet. Granny basketball, it's fun, 50 and over. Just how cool is this?
You know, a lot of ladies are having a blast playing a game they never thought they'd have a chance to play once they get past 50, you know? So we've got some gals here in their 80s that are playing.
Even Grandma Durant's playing. In fact, I'm going to take to the court here. Michelle's going to walk you through the rules. Mark, feel free to do the commentary on the side as well as the ball's coming up.
Here they come.
I'm going to hand the mic off to Michelle. I'm going to jump in and do my best Dennis Rodman. Here we go.
All right, here we go.
Wow!
So what we're looking at is a 6-on-6 style of play that women used to play in the 1920s. Granny basketball rules are based on that. Probably the big thing is the granny
Take
shot
it easy on him,
is worth 3 points anywhere on the
is
court.
Is he going to run over?
It was not a three-point line back in the 1920s. But the court is divided into three parts. We have two forwards, two guards, and
Marcus.
Two women that play center. There's no running, no jumping, no touching. Some other rules would be like no hovering.
No hovering, Marcus. Oh, here he goes.
Holding the ball.
Oh, the granny shot. And
okay, we've got it. We've just had a flash foul.
What was that?
We've just had a flash foul. There's no showing.
No showing of the flesh. What?
It's a technical foul. The other team will get one point.
I think he fouled out a long time ago.
One free throw. Yeah, the action is just so swift, it's really hard.
Yes.
What did I mess up?
Well, you're not supposed to show any flash. Well, you'll notice most of the women have their elbows covered, and they've got their legs covered.
The
colored socks are their team colors. Okay. So even if your socks slip down or your bloomers hitched up, you know, it could be a granny foul. We've got some gals we've really had to...
I got to get one more.
Yeah, okay.
Here we go. Marcus Officer for the point. Granny style, the flesh is not showing,
almost.
And it's no good.
So,
it's no
Marcus,
good.
Marcus, you might try wearing an undershirt next time. You'll be all right.
Did you see her check him?
We've got a granny down. We've got a granny down now.
It's a broken hip. Oh, my goodness.
It doesn't look to be intentional. I think he's
That's just
hamming
wrong.
It up here a little bit. Was that a flop?
All right. Thank you very much. That's a very interesting game, granny basketball.
So fun. I mean, yes. I truly hope that one day I get to play with them.
Really?
Yeah. I wonder if there's a league here in Kansas City. They have to have multiple teams in different, you know, in different parts of the metro because they got to play against people.
You would think. We'll get you signed up.
I would love that.
I could actually play that form of basketball.